Parasites will come.
Things weren't bad enough. I'm struggling to maintain my presence. Bloody Shadow Man. At least he's in the same boat. How are things going besides all that? Making any progress?
Not
I'm phasing out again. It that way.
I take it you're interested in one of my discount lobotomies.
I'm gonna kick your asses clean out of this dimension, maggot sacks. To the others.
interdimensional shredding.
It looks painful.
Richtofen. I mean, throwing the whole universe into perpetual chaos seems like exactly the kind of thing you'd do.
You are wrong, Dempsey. Just as Dr. Monty explained, this is not the future we had sought to secure. Something has gone terribly, terribly wrong.
Looks like it's just you, and you, and you! God, screw it, I should just be killing, not counting!
Violence.
keeper. Man, I'm all for some good killing, but you guys make it look damn scary. Oh yeah, this one's on our side for sure.
I'm glad to have another ally. There have been too few in my life.
Honestly, if you could see just what was going on outside your realm, Seven, it would blow minds. That's the main reason I kept it back. If I were to give you an analogy, I'd describe it like this. When a duck swims on the water, you only see it glide, apparently effortlessly, across the lake. But underneath, as in beneath the surface, it's a whole different story. Its legs are moving like he's pedaling a fucking bicycle up a mountain. Well, that's me right now. I am that duck.
Gonna take me down? Good fucking luck! Try that again! I double dare you!
Probably even less since I started talking.
Today.
things happen?
Don't understand. I've been doing this for a very long time. I don't want this to end. I don't want more to end. This may sting a little. Or a lot. As the war falls, we edge ever closer to victory. Myself on the back right now.
To us all getting out alive. Trapped between dimensions fighting demonic beings? Yep, I could definitely use a drink about now. Look out, Stomach. Here it comes. Please don't send it back. Thought about it, but when did I last have a solid meal?
Greater numbers.
They get
I took on too many patients, Doc!
I have come too far to turn back now.
You've probably noticed how damaged everything is. I figured another excuse.
So this is how it is, huh? Good.
Get your weapon jammed, Dempsey. I can't really see any other explanation. My eagerness to vanquish the Horde has left me low on ammo. Surprise, surprise.
Yeah.
first incision.
Come on.
expecting gravity to play more of a part in that explosion. Hardly anything floats away. One day they will tell stories of my bravery.
Explosions can be hard. Body breaking.
I cannot argue with your methods. Their effectiveness speaks volumes. We must secure more ammunition. Though that's pretty obvious. Not sure I need to state it. Not so furious now, are we? No, we're dead. You, I mean. Your death is now an inevitability. To succeed, I need all of you, now more than ever. You must know who I am. Why else would you take such effort? Thank you. pursuit of this offer. We don't want to expose ourselves to unnecessary risk. The nose isn't good. We won't know for sure until the autopsy. When we will need the extra cash. Probably very soon. Since I actually practiced medicine. In fact, I can't really say if I ever actually practiced it. I have come too far to be damned by a lack of ammo. That's definitely not sitting well.
Wakes you up like a whiskey and hot sauce.
So many powers. So many ways to make my stomach hate me.
Wakes you up like a whiskey and hot sauce.
Yeah!
Not a good time, freak bag! never thought about it, but when did I last have a solid meal? Didn't sit right.
You're interested in one of my discount lobotomies.
I'm sure that color tasted different last time.
Delicious.
My taste buds are so screwed up.
Thank you for that.
Guess it's time to clean
house. I remember nearly choking on one of these. It is not a memory I want to relive.
Where were you when I needed this before?
Perhaps we are doomed no more.
Cherish the little things, all of them.
Fine by me.
You guys always have to work this hard.
I should feel happy, but something prevents me from feeling truly at ease.
That was good. Just initials. We must be prepared. Fortunately, I usually am. I do not know if we can really survive this place. I will do my damnedest to ensure that we do. The end is nigh. Very nigh indeed. I I can show them a good time, yeah? The explosion. Ideally from a distance, this will not result in me being set on fire. That's pretty obvious. Not sure I need to state it. You know, Monty's cup is a bit of a surprise. He's not at all like a picture. When I died, I felt nothing. When Dempsey died, I felt something. When I knew I had.
coming. It's always better to be prepared. I always am. I think I'm gonna need this. Seriously. I think shit's gonna go down.
Destroy their bodies! Destroy their